We can draw up information for you to do a close monitoring of the details with the water involved and for the division station allow them to use the use of the division managers to combine with the local knowledge to manage the business in a relatively decentralized way. So in this case, I'm sure this is decentralized. So again, it depends on the user to use a decentralized function, but other functions are different. So it's then size it depends on the culture and the mood. Structures is the population of the ventures. This basically refers to the table 63 on page 171. And the question is different from separating and integrating internet census. And we use this table to decide whether or not we should have a separate time for e-business or for government separate time for e-business. And we gave a chance to support situations we have. We have Tesco, who's using an integrated channel. People have separately doing a company on the users who's using an integrated channel. But other companies, this was quite a few years ago, they were mentioned from banks who were using double channels, so they just have one channel for e-business and one channel for regular business. And then also mentioned from newspapers that this research system, this example on page 27, we were seeing it times digital. So they had two channels, one digital channel and one physical channel. And I think now more important to see the difference in terms of the digital channel to the different channels, the connectivity, separate, and the difference in terms of the connectivity. But in the business model, it said, and you get through like 20 questions or something, which can be 4 of the questions. And if you have to get to know each of these questions, then you should be separate from the questions. And if you have to know each of these questions, then you should be separate from the questions. But then this was done in 2000, and that's probably not the case today. In 2015. The last module that we can get from companies new ways to deal with customers, face to face or remotely. Whether they use their own resources or whether they actually just take the contact with someone else, and how they make peace of mind. Do they use the expertise that is their own expertise or someone that can fix them? And so this is just kind of the basis of the virtual organization as they saw in smaller communities in the group and in the Congo. But they see the virtual organization kind of holding to the fact that any custom customers are sometimes being dealt with customers. How do you get to an asset or the value of that asset configuration? And then how do you leverage your money when you go to the group? So the first stage is remote experience of the products and services for the customer, interaction, they can interact remotely. You might have modules of assets that are available, and then you have a what you need expertise. And then the second stage is dynamic custom solution, so the customers can make their own country. agreement that is reflected in the compensation contract. Organization. When you build for the communities, protection of communities, resource coalitions, between organizations, and then protection of community expertise between organizations. And this has never focused on networking, but it's same customers, communities, same resources, same protection of expertise. And the last thing there's an exercise with me. Activity 6-3. So the last use this model to assess the position of an organization such as a college or university or cultural organization. Gather evidence to show which stage it is reached now. You know which of the three is active, customer assets and knowledge. So if you look at the college in terms of this model, what would you place the college in terms of cultural construction? So let's first look at the customer interaction. How can students, for example, interact with the learning environment that can be different? Within this context. And so they have a note the students of college and stuff, which is really central. I don't think that I've been on a question for sure. I think everybody is becoming different. And we've done that for life cycles for people who don't have access to it. And we don't even have a customer. We don't even know what's in front of each other. So maybe there's some community interaction that's coming for purposes. Okay. Cultural considerations of cultures. This has to do with the model, so it takes a lot of the model. Communication probably contact program. And then there's one important person that I think. But I think the didn't set the policy of modules and to come up to the whole flat to the non-trust information structure. But there isn't anything that we could not take a whole three on one, I don't think. So I don't think I'm going to speak to it. So maybe I can, in terms of customer functions, from one and two, stable from the customer and customer function. We believe that in common universal and constant condition focused on individual function activity. And then in terms of knowledge leveraging, recruited expertise, the teacher is responsible for the education, so that's an knowledge leveraging from the unit, the task unit perspective. And then from the organization perspective, if there is still in the fact that between courses,
Okay, so that's it.